The meeting was scheduled to start at 2 p.m., but it was only at about 2:30 p.m. that residents and their leaders managed to arrive at the swamp where the meeting was supposed to take place. Shortly after 3 p.m., a message from the Buthalajia district headquarters summoning all the district leaders and MPs to go to the headquarters for a meeting with the IGP before he could address the general public came in. At about 4 p.m., before their leaders could return, the two clashing communities left at the swampy area started insulting each other, resulting in stone throwing. The Bagwere from Budaka district alleged that the Banyole from Buthalajia have crossed the colonial boundary, with the Banyole accusing them of the same. These wrangles have intensified in recent times, with the Banyole accusing the Bagwere of having attacked them and killed some of their members and animals. Speaking to Urban TV, Banyole representatives say the Bagwere don't own land this side of the boundary. They also claim that Bagwere were initially only laborers for the Banyole on this land, but are now claiming it's theirs. The Bagwere, however, say they are the ones who created this stretch of land. They claim River Manafwa is not the boundary as the Banyole claim. The meeting hence failed to take place as the IGP did not surface.